Transmission. The Black Plague is transmitted to humans by the bite of an infected flea. Rats aboard ships would carry the fleas to different locations. The bubonic plague was not easily transmittable. Human-to-human transmission is rare except in cases of pneumonic plague. Pneumonic plague. Form of the plague where Yersinia pestis is inhaled.